1, 2, 4, 8, 16, 32. Transistors are the most amazing team players. The more, the merrier. Billions of transistors team up in a single microchip, working together to process instructions or store data. At the most basic level of teamwork, combining a few transistors can create logic gates. These perform basic logical functions. The three most elementary gates are the AND, OR, and NOT functions. For example, let's take a look at a NOT gate. The NOT gate basically inverts an input. Give it a 1, it'll give you a 0. Give it a 0, it'll give you a 1. These inputs and outputs represent different voltage levels, and this is how transistors use electrical signals. When we combine multiple gates into more complex functionality that can handle arithmetic, we call that a circuit. And when we design and integrate all circuits as one, we get an integrated circuit, or a microchip. This silicon circuitry can perform advanced computations such as calculating weather patterns, controlling a rocket ship, or bringing your favorite game to life. Hungry for more? Keep watching to learn more about the chip families.